Your daddy ain't shit. And then you realize that life is a bitch with a dirty white tee and some dirty ass kicks, and you got no money so you can't feed the jit. Your mama ain't shit, your daddy ain't shit. And then you realize that life is a bitch, got no education so you gotta be the chick that strip for a living cause you gotta pay the rent. Pity, 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 first you showing off them titties, letting niggas lick the clitty to a flower, oh so pretty. Comment witty, now you shitty with them shaggy tickle bitties and a flabby yo ass trying to look like Miss Nikki. Picky, cause I say you look like Miss Picky. It's a damn shame that we the same pigment. First you act like Bobby, now you look like Whitney. If a nigga know the chorus, then please say it with me. Your mama ain't shit, your daddy ain't shit. And then you realize that life is a bitch with a dirty white tee and some dirty ass kicks, and you got no money so you can't feed the jit. Your mama ain't shit, your daddy ain't shit. And then you realize that life is a bitch, got no education so you gotta be the chick that strip for a living cause you gotta pay the rent. Nigga, 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 let a nigga level with you. How the hell you gonna be broken? Always been the biggest spender. Story sweeter than the spender that was stirred inside the blender. So you wanna get drunk when you mix it with the liquor? Nigga, people like you, I don't get ya. Claiming you a baller, but your mama living with ya. Better look inside the picture cause you ain't getting rich. And now it's hard to see a son cause the mama took him with her. Your mama ain't shit, your daddy ain't shit. And then you realize that life is a bitch with a dirty white tee and some dirty ass kicks, and you got no money so you can't feed the jit. Your mama ain't shit, your daddy ain't shit. And then you realize that life is a bitch, got no education so you gotta be the chick that strip for a living cause you gotta pay the rent. Let them do whatever, it's whatever they endeavor. From the streets to the clubs, to the guns, to the cheddar, till you get a phone call, email, or a letter that your jit locked up or he dead on the stretcher. Better parenting is the main pressure. Your daughter got kids but wasn't taught about pleasure. Your kids are the treasure. The love you couldn't measure will end up in a hole if you don't get it together. I'm